So this is about 10 minutes later. It's going pretty good. I had to add a little paper to it, to the back side. Lit the paper and put it in there. Put the sticks forward so it lit the sticks a little better. I think it's going pretty good now though. I think we got a pretty good coal bed going. This thing's starting to heat up. You definitely feel a heat coming off it. More right now than a wood stove upstairs, probably. The main thing is insulating the main chamber in there so it stays super red hot. It's got to stay super red hot. If it doesn't stay super red hot, it's never going to burn the secondary gases. Now I'm going to add a couple handfuls of pellets. Pick up the camera here and show you guys. Very hot from the top. I can get the camera pretty low. Not yet, it's not very hot. So outside, it's not quite heated up yet. Stovepipe, we got a little bit of snow out here. It's not quite heated up yet, but if I stand back, be able to see, I got one stove running in the kitchen, and that's a regular wood stove. This stove's running up here, and there's literally no smoke. All I can see is heat coming out of that one, and that runs down and then into the other wall. That one over there is a conventional wood stove. As you can see, I can see heat just rolling off that thing. So they were right with the no smoke thing. You don't need very much wood though. Pellets are light now, you can see them in there. Okay, so that's the video. I even got my thermocoupler hooked up yet. Gotta get this wood stove out of here, probably move these oxygen and acetylene bottles. And there is my thermo siphon. So this thing takes up quite a bit of room in here, like that. Hear it now starting to jet through the rocket. It's working good. Got a lot of heat coming off it right now. About a foot away. Last night I was about 2.5, 3 feet. foot away. Prototype one is done. The next prototype gets insulation in here, some kind of insulation, fiber brick or something. So if anybody out there can find more metal, we could use it. Okay, later.